It's Pamela. This is James.
Hey. I'm doing well. Okay. It depends on kind of the way the PO was set up, but let me... Yeah, what's the PO number? Okay, so... It's set up as a two-way. I mean, it's not... Well, generally speaking, it's 10%, you know, like if we were looking at an order, right, then you'd have like a 10% variance on the pricing, not on the quantity. You know what I mean? You know, if you ordered 10 computers, that doesn't mean you can get 11. Mm-hmm. Right, that's where the percentage comes into play. You know, so... Of the... Right, but... Yeah, the 10% isn't like on the quantity, it's on the pricing. Yeah, because again, your requisition was for a particular quantity. It's not necessarily the most accurate way to describe it, no. Pretty much. You're past the deadline. Well, everyone has a last minute thing, but yeah. I mean, you would have to work with purchasing on that, you know, and get someone to say we'll go ahead and do it. Can almost guarantee they won't do it for you, so you're going to need to get, you know, like a division director, someone high up. Yeah. So. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. No problem.